Moin Leute, Harald wieder am Start. Today I'm so hyped. I finally, after all these years, I found a really, really salty player. I was looking my entire life for this moment and looking forward to this moment. Obviously not, I'm obviously exaggerating. But basically, like I don't like try to like make fun of people or like try to make people mad or something. But this guy, he just, I mean, I honestly believe like there has to be something wrong with him. Like I'm really sorry for this guy because he got so fucking salty over a video game. Like look at his team. I don't want to show my team because this is what I want to climb the ladder with in the future. Look at his team. He has Groudon, he has Grimmsnarl, Charizard, Porygon, Venusaur, and Incineroar. Literally the most boring, annoying ass sweater tryhard team ever, right? So, this is actually our second battle, and the first battle I completely and utterly demolished him, funnily enough. Even though my team has had some really bad matchup into this kind of stuff, I mean, you can see I have an Intimidator against Groudon, and literally a useless Urshifu, as you might think. And yes, I am using Urshifu. I'm really, really sorry. I'm sorry. I joined the dark side, but there's gonna be a video explaining why it's gonna be Urshifu, but that's beside the point. Just so Jenny Crackle doesn't kill me. I hope at least. So basically what happened in the first game, I really don't want to spoil anything about my team because it's really important that I actually know that you guys don't know the team when I eventually battle you on the ladder, right? Because my other team was so known, I really want to make a new one. That's like, it's so cool how my team is like kinda popular now, but yeah. So basically, his Grimmsnarl got crit by a Sludge from last game. And like, if it didn't crit, it would have hung on with like 5% anyway. And I literally, like I said, I don't want to spoil it. Let's just, it absolutely did not matter. And when you are using, he used Snarl Incineroar and screens Grimmsnarl. And he literally gets crit and he's so sad. He is so sad. Look, oh my god, so much hex, man. I'm like, bruh, you're using screens and Snarl. You have got very lucky the other battle. Like, I can't show you the replay, obviously, because then I would show you the team. But, like, it literally did not matter at all. He got so mad. It's so funny. How did I get lucky in that? Because it absolutely didn't matter. Oh, there's some spoilers. I have to cut that out. I quit. I can't believe it, man. It didn't matter. So much shit in this place. Lol. Oh my god. What would Grimmsnarl have done? I hope you don't believe your lies. You got a big problem, man. Like, how am I the one having a problem when he's raging so much over a fucking video game, which is supposed to be fun? Well, not for him, I guess. It's not fun for him, as you can see by his team. And yeah, but how? Please let me know in the comments. What do you think? What's my problem? I really want to find out. Literally, I'm asking questions. This literally what I said. So, Gordon killed every Pokemon. This was referring to this battle, and he's actually correct. But my plan was to just Dynamax my Urshifu in order to take on the Gordon, and then I would have knocked it out after the Dynamax cannon, anyways. I hope you don't believe your lies. So I said not if I max, lol, which is absolutely correct, so he's lying. So you stop lying. You killed me with Dynamax cannon. Yeah, that's true. You don't read a what? I'm literally talking to him. How am I not reading? So, am I lying? Lol. Yeah, he is lying because literally he would not have killed every single one of my mons, as I explained. Lol. See a doctor, please. Okay. Am I supposed to tell my Eternatus not to quit? Like, literally, what am I supposed to do? Oh my god. You can't kill my Maximon. This is literally my point here. So, yeah, I really hope you enjoy the salt. It's the funniest shit I've ever seen. No, obviously not, but this guy, oh my god, he is such a clown. I have never, oh my god, like, I really don't wanna, like, cyberbully this guy, but, like, he's anonymous and he's on fucking Pokemon Showdown, like, using the most basic shit ever, not even winning against fucking. Well, you don't know the rest of my team, but let's just say it's pretty meme-y stuff, right? And he's so fucking mad over crits that don't even matter, over games he literally could not have won. Like, I literally tried to explain it to him, but no. So he's just so mad, it's so funny. So, yeah, so now I'm getting back my points because I didn't play after, like, my first team got pretty popular with my Yakrak account, which is this is on. So yeah, this is, oh my god, this is just the, oh, this, Oh man, so people, it's really important when you lose. Obviously, it can be because of hacks, but it's way more important to figure out what you could have done differently and to plan ahead and also to account for hacks. And obviously, when you use Groudon, Grimmsnarl, Snarl, Incineroar, and Porygon, you are about to get crit like sometime. Literally, Groudon was his only one which could have done damage to my team. Literally, if I kill the Groudon, I win the game. Like, obviously, it's not as simple as that, but I mean, he really didn't respect like anything on my team or from me as a person at all. I mean, it really goes to show how you can improve. So I think I want to explain to you how what he could have done better in his situation order. Not to cover for the crit on Groudon, but maybe like if he literally would have thought about it, maybe he would have realized that only having Groudon as an offensive Pokemon would not have does not make any sense, because if I kill the Groudon, I win the game. And as he knows, I have ways to go through screens, like with Wicked Blow. Like I said, I'm not gonna spoil anymore, but only relying on Groudon to win a game like this is not really good in my not really smart in my opinion. Like, I really don't like understand this guy, honestly. Like, how just try to have fun, man. Like, this is literally all the point. So I hope you had fun in this video. Oh, my Speicherplatz is slow, whatever. My saving, ach, whatever. Yeah, leave a like. Let me know if you guys enjoy the salt, or if I bullied this guy too hard, or should I make a diss track against him and like really kick his ass. Let me know in the comments. Na dann, lasst ein Like da, hört rein. Ciao.